Tan Sri Muhyiddin Yassin, the president of Bersatu, said that he would like to meet you, or he plans to meet you before Hari Raya Haji, which is tomorrow. So, will you be meeting Tan Sri Muhyiddin anytime soon?
Before Raya Haji is too difficult, because tomorrow is Raya Haji. But I would like to meet him to explain the purpose of proclamation. Proclamation is not in support of anybody. It's in support of the Malays as a whole, because we see them losing control completely of their own country, and they will suffer if they don't have some say in the running of this country.